What's basically going on here is our diffused aeration system, and here we see that our diffused aeration system is disrupting the sediments so oxygen can get up high, and yes, pretty much it, right?
Yeah, let's take a look at our aerator, our bubblers.
Yeah.
And if you see, you can see they're coming out the bottom. See that? Well, they're working. The air's not just going out the top, it's also going through the gravel.
Thanks to our air stones.
Yep.
It's good you get some bacteria to colonize in there too.
After a week in the water, check out the stones. The green, see how they're getting green?
Yeah. Is that algae fine?
Mm-hmm. Cool, it's working.
Bro, another method of tweeting Poland Spring.
Yep, I'm taking it off.
Okay. Another use of their bottle.
Got it. Right? Mm-hmm.
Well, this is a pretty easy way to make an air stone for anybody. Like, you could even do this for a large aquarium or someone's pond in their backyard.
Good idea.
Real easy for an air stone. And if you see, look, our holes are spinning. They're all bubbling from all over. It's great.
And
coming back around, Rube.
Our only weakness on design is this.
Like it creeps off.
Yeah, I know.
Also, so our solar aerator survived the storm last night pretty good.
Yep. No, we had no issues.
Are we going to add more of those?
And our
bulbs?
Plants are growing pretty good.
And now it's time to fix the pull-up side.
Yeah, that's why I was hoping that meat would bring the
other plants.
Yeah, I thought he was going